Welcome to Analytics with Nags. This is very quick trick in SSMS where how you can identify your database server name or instance name. Basically, those who have started practicing from my channel, they install the database engine and DBMS actually, and they try to launch in SSMS. They don't know the server name because while installing, they keep clicking on next, next, next. Because while installing, you need to mention your name of the server. You might have not noted it down. By default, it will pick up some name, right? And when you try to connect to that server, you will stuck because you don't know the name. Where you can find that name? That is what I'm going to show as part of this demo. This is very quick trick because a lot of people ask me this while they practiced it. I will show you how you can test it out. This works well with your personal PC you are practicing. When you are in organizational, it will be little tricky because you will get a lot of servers installed in your you have access to. So this will not work in your case. Okay, no problem. What I'm trying to say, so here once you install, I press dot here, right? By default, if you are installing for the very first time, you can use the dot, which is the your local server. Once you click on it, you can connect it. If it works fine for you, then fine. Sometimes what happens, you may not have this option to create dot, right? Instead, you have some named instance, okay? Like if you're given the name like this, Naga SQL 2019 something, then you need to mention properly like this. How you need to know about it, right? So if you don't know, just you have some option called browse for more. Okay, when you click on it, you can see the database engine here. It will list down whatever servers installed in your PC, right? This is works in your personal PC. If it is your organization, there will be lots of servers you may have listed down over here, right? So whatever server name, so basically dot indicates your server name or your local system name. So this is what dot, and I have another instance like laptop slash Naga SQL 2019. So if I want to connect this one, I can use that one. So basically you need to connect to database engine and go for browse in order to get the list of database engine installed. That is what I want to say as part of this video. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.